Even though we live in the desert, hurricanes do afflict us. Hi, my name is Louie Carlos. I'm a battalion chief with Somerton Cocopah Fire Department. September is National Preparedness Month. What we'd like to remind you is that even though we live in the desert, hurricanes do afflict us. Since 1983, there have been approximately 28 hurricanes that have reached Arizona. Why is this important to us? Because our infrastructure was never designed for a hurricane like they do in the East Coast. We want to remind you to have your emergency supplies ready in case of power outages. For home, make sure that any loose objects or branches are cut or taken care of or repaired. We also want you to have alternate power sources for your devices in case there are power outages. Also, we want you to have an emergency plan ready and your go bag. For more information, visit ready.gov or visit the links below.